direction.
Or perhaps excise the confluence from the city altogether. Thereby removing our ability to appease Riven. That sounds like a Vex plan to me. One we cannot abide. I remember the soul divisive doing all sorts of weird things in the Black Garden. In the deepest parts, they were experimenting with paracausal forces, adjusting their code to more closely reflect the way they perceive the darkness. But to no avail, to my recollection. Perhaps this is the end of those experiments. Perhaps it is something new. Soul Divisive aren't getting along with the Taken. Many Taken here have run themselves rabid, searching for purpose. The Vex must be trying to contain that behavior. Let it loose upon them. Guardian. Outside the Vault of Glass. I did not think it possible. Are you seeing those readings too? Resonance. If they are tapping into the darkness's memory, it may enhance their predictive capabilities. Looks like the Witness might have taught the Soul Divisive some new tricks. The Soul Divisive sought to align their collective more closely with that which they worship. Either way, I guess now we know how they got ahead of us.
Thank you.
have them flat-footed. Strike before they seize the egg. Detainment matrix.
Shatter it!
Transmat signal scrambled. You're going to have to fight your way out, Guardian.
They wrap hungry jaws around my young.
Maybe we'd have gotten here sooner if you'd stopped playing games with us.
I'm long finished playing with you, fallen prince.
Enough. There is nowhere they can run that the Guardian cannot deliver your retribution.
Wish it true. Ask me to rewrite this failure, and I will make it so.
You really can't help yourself. We have a lead. In the darkness connection we detected in the oracles. Start there, find the trail. Your egg isn't lost yet.
Hey, Guardian. The Vex may have snuck in ahead of us, but we're not out of the race yet. Osiris thinks that a Vex mind must have figured out how to simulate the Tekians. So long as they have access to those algorithms, the Vex can track the eggs, same as we can. So, we'll just have to steal them back. I managed to pick up the trail. Looks like the sole divisive tucked the egg away in the Black Garden. Lucky for us, that's familiar territory. I remember how to get in. All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord. Kidding. Turns out Riven had her own path into the garden. You'll have to get in there and put that Vex mind out of commission. I'll be on comms, keeping an eye on the tracking signal. And watching your back, of course. If you need a hand, just ask. Glint, have the scouts reported back yet? Need something?
Thank you.
Did you need something? Do the Vanguard reports have to be this long? Devrim's really into this whole Queensguard thing, huh? Okay, where was I? Hey, Guardian, over here.
Riven, you never mentioned you had a personal route to the Black Garden.
And I never would have. But these are desperate times.
The Last City and the Awoken have history here. What's your connection to it?
Currently? It's an inconvenience. My child is lost in this ontology. and our enemies are hunting.
Eyes up, Guardian. I've heard whispers like this before. Riven was playing me into a grave.
Those whispers aren't mine. Guardian, the barrier ahead will not yield. But I've left latent sparks of paracausality you can harness. Break through.
So you have been here before. Wyvern. What is this place?
An Ahamkara lair.
Hidden in the Black Garden? Is it yours?
You've seen mine.
Whispering again.
I assure you, that's not my voice.
It's getting louder.
You'll find the way is locked. Paracausal energy is your key.
These sparks seem different.
Because they're not mine.
Down.
What aren't you telling us, Riven? The Vex couldn't have created all this. They can't simulate pure causality.
You truly wish to know?
Watch yourself, Guardian.
The way forward lies in solving the paracausality of this place.
What did you protect here?
Many things. But whoever scattered the clutch is using this limb against me. The Queen couldn't have done this. Though an Ahamkara could have.
Guardian down.
And Tom. down. That mine is protected with Ahamkara bioenergetics. Combine the parafossil energies and gut that vex.
Voices are asking to use me as a vessel.
That's Garrus.
Who?
Let him speak. Please.
I'll try anything twice. Let's hear you, whoever you are.
Riven, how marvelous to you.
Taranis, what have you done?
I've made my last wish.
Your wish? You utter fool.
It's been fulfilled. Thanks to you. And the Wishkeeper. I can rest.
If there were anything left of you, I'd flay it from your bones.
It was good to dance with you. Oh, beloved mine. One last time.
Was he, Riven?
Taranis was my mate.
was not always a prisoner in the Dreaming City. The Ahamkara were once free to roam its halls. That's where I met Taranis. And Taranis, unlike others, unlike me, cherished those who wished to him. Those who bargained with him were safe. It must have cost him. I found his restraint intriguing. And my art, my dreaming halls, my dance with the queen, moved Taranis in turn. Together, we became the ebb and flow of the tide. Through him, I glimpsed a world without the tireless cycle of bargaining and feeding, of peace. Taranis invited me to his lair, a place where we couldn't be found, in the ontology of the Black Garden. My joy of turning desire to woe faded for one rapturous moment. We made successes together. We built secrets together. And then came your great hunt of the Ahamkara. The queen took my freedom under guise of protection. Taranis and I were forever separated. But we could still whisper to one another in the space between. At least until a king arrived and made a bargain I could not refuse. I became both king and dragon. I spoke with his voice, and Taranis knew it. So he did the one thing our kind must never do. Grant his own wish at the cost of his existence. A wish to keep the eggs out of harm's reach until someone could protect them. Someone like you. His wish keeper.